Well, Dan, it's a good thing you came into my office today, because it looks like you got quite a bit of cavities in here. When was the last time you flossed, honestly? Yep. We might have to do a root canal. Yep, lots and lots of cavities in here. Is this a chicken bone? What the hell have we been eating, Dan?